It's been another hot, humid summer day across Alabama, and it's ending with some showers and thunderstorms. They're really west of I-65. They were a little bit heavier around 1-2 p.m., but we're gradually cooling, and so atmosphere's losing its energy. But really west of I-65, focusing on these in Marion and Lamar County, torrential rain, a lot of lightning as well. If you're out on the road, be careful. There could be some ponding on the roads. Heavy lightning you can see right along in Vernon, Alabama, close to Millport as well. And then I went ahead and showed you in Marion County, another shower and some storms south of Clanton, southwest of Clanton, still west of I-65, gradually moving to the southwest. These are going to continue for a couple hours, and then after dark, we'll begin to wind down. And our temperatures still pretty warm. We're all in the 80s, except Haleyville at 75, and that's where some of that rain's falling. Fayette's at 80 degrees, and then Tuscaloosa already in the upper 70s. A lot of heavy rain there. And to the east of I-65, we are just a bit warmer, and that's because there's still sunshine over there. Not really any showers on the eastern side of the interstate. This evening, gradually cooling, we'll make our way through the 70s. And then tomorrow morning when you wake up, similar to today, temperatures in the mid to upper 60s and some sunshine overhead. And then tomorrow afternoon, we'll probably do it all again. I say probably. We definitely will see some more scattered showers and thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon. In terms of rain, today pretty heavy rain this afternoon. Tomorrow pretty heavy rain again. Wednesday our rain chances decrease, and then Thursday they will return. But good news is Friday and Saturday looks to be trending a bit drier. We'll get some drier air coming in from the northeast, and that will also decrease our rain chances. It's the first full week of June, and our temperatures are hovering near average. We're a little bit above average, actually. 89 degrees, the high for tomorrow. We'll stay near 90 for the remainder of the week. But I told you that drier air is coming in on Thursday and Friday, and so that will make it feel a little bit more comfortable.